How do you plan on celebrating IDES this year? What ideas come to your mind?
Oh, for me, the following Tuesday we have a celebration in Prague, in the capital city of the Czech Republic. It's kind of big celebration where all the sporting students go there, and there are some discussions, some like open programs, some things when we are introducing our schools and also the disciplines we are sporting in to other people who are just considering about to start to do like both like university sport.
Awesome! And did you already celebrate the previous edition of IDES? How was it and where did you celebrate it?
Well, actually I haven't, because like for the previous years, during this day I always had some competition, and before I wasn't at the university
okay.
yet, so I was kind of too young for it.
Are you excited for this year's edition?
Yeah, I'm kind of excited for it. Well, because like I also lead some discussion there, so I'm kind of nervous about it, but we will see. I hope it will be fun.
Amazing. And the last question is, what advice would you give to someone wanting to get into a university sport?
Well, definitely go for it. Like doing both stuff, like university and sport, gives me so much power for both, and it gets like so cool on my mind, because well, like how to say it, like when I'm too tired of sports, I still have school stuff to do, and it's also the opposite way. Like when I'm stressed out before some exams and stuff, I can go for my training, and everything fell out. So well, it's really good, and you can get to know so many people all around the world, like also with the sport, also with the university, and you always have like more ways to enjoy your life, so definitely go for it.
Amazing, thank you very much.